friends! This is game day, and we'll be playing a lot of games with everyone. Playing games is fun, and today I have a really great game for everyone to join in and play. It's called DJ Lance Says. So when I say DJ Lance Says, you do what I do. But remember, you only do it when I say DJ Lance Says. All right, stand up. Let's play DJ Lance Says with our friends in Gabbaland. Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Let's all play a game.
Yeah.
This game is DJ Lance Says. Now remember to do what I do, but only when I say DJ Lance Says.
Yeah.
Okay. DJ Lance says clap your hands. Okay. DJ Lance says clap your hands.
He didn't say DJ Lance Says.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. You listened carefully, and you were right, Plex. I didn't say DJ Lance Says.
I forgot. I wasn't listening carefully.
Don't be sad, Broby. Games are just for fun.
It's too hard. I don't know how to play this game. I don't want to play. I just want to sit down.
You know, Broby, we all forget the rules sometimes. You just have to keep trying.
Yeah, Broby. The game won't be as fun to play without you.
Yeah!
But I'll just forget again.
You just have to listen for the words DJ Lance says. If you don't hear them, then just keep holding still.
Hold still unless he says, DJ Lance says?
You got it, Broby. Now get up and let's play.
Okay, I'll keep trying.
All right. Good job, Broby. Now let's continue playing this game.
Okay, DJ Lance says spin around. Okay, DJ Lance says spin around. Spin around, spin around, spin around, spin around,
spin around. Spin around.
Spin around, spin around, spin around, spin around,
spin around. Yeah!
Okay, DJ Lance says dance around. Okay, DJ Lance says dance around.
You got it, Broby. You listened so well.
I love playing this game.
Yeah!
My name is Margo. I like to dance.
Somebody come and play with me today. Me today. Spare time looking for a friend to play. Come play,
my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a golf game. Golf is a game where we try to hit a ball into a tiny hole. First, we draw the golf ball. It looks like this. Now we need a golf club. This is what we use to hit the ball with. See, we draw a long handle and a little foot at the end of it. Now let's draw the hole. Okay, there it goes. Hey, I'm gonna go for it. Let's play golf. Here we go. Yes! Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Yippee!
Got it.
I'm having so much fun playing games. It looks like everyone is getting ready to play another game.
Hey, everybody, let's play another game.
What game should we play?
Freeze tag, freeze tag.
Yeah!
Great choice, Tootie.
But how do you play the freeze tag game?
It's really easy. When it's your turn, you chase everyone else and try to tag them. Then the person you tag has to freeze until someone else can tag them. Then they're not frozen anymore.
Oh, okay.
I'll go first. Now run, run, run. It's fun, fun, fun. Oh, now run, run, oh. Run. It's fun, fun, fun.
You can't catch us. You can't catch us. You can't catch us. You can't catch us.
Now freeze. Oh. This game is really easy. All right, I'm gonna get everyone out. Run, run, run. It's fun, fun. This game. Only one person left. Broby, here I come. Run, run, run. It's fun, fun, fun. Run, run, run. It's fun, fun, fun.
You can't catch me. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. You can't catch me.
Now freeze. It looks like I got everyone. So now it's your turn,
all
Broby.
Right, let's go.
What's wrong, Broby?
I can't win. I'm too tired.
Broby, playing games where you run, dance, and move your body is good exercise and a whole lot of fun. You can't just sit around all day.
Let's take a break. I think right now, if you're tired and don't have energy to play games, then you need to get more energy.
How can I get more energy?
There are a lot of things that can give you energy. Your body gets energy from the food you eat and the things you drink. And I think that your body could use a yummy snack and a glass of water. Here, try this.
Hey, Broby! I can't wait to go to the fun in your tummy.
All right, here we go.
Oh, yeah!
Wow! I feel so much better! I'm still it!
Time. Everyone was getting ready for the Swamp River boat race. Captain Gator was huffing and puffing about his great big fancy boat. It was very shiny and very fast. Little Lobster only had a rusty broken down old boat, but he was still excited to race. The whistle blew, and the race began. Captain Gator zoomed to the front, cackling as he splashed past all the other boats. Little Lobster's boat got stuck in the mud, but he was still having a good old time. Captain Gator saw Judy the water snake catching up, so he swerved in front of her so she couldn't pass. When Captain Gator crossed the finish line first, the race was over. Little Lobster kept going and he crossed the finish line too, but he was the last one. When the judges announced the winners, they gave Captain Gator a nice little first place trophy. Then they pulled out a great big trophy and gave it to Little Lobster? Captain Gator was confused. Judge Turtleman said the little trophy was for the one who crossed the finish line first, but the big trophy was for the one who never gave up and had the most fun. All through the race, Little Lobster kept smiling and having a good time, even after he finished last. Captain Gator realized that it's not who gets there first, but it's who has the most fun that wins. The end.
I'm Jackie, and my cool trick is playing the recorder through my nose.
Cool tricks, cool tricks!
I'm Jackie, and my cool trick is playing the recorder through my nose.
Hello again! You know, everyone loves to play games with all their friends, but it's important to remember to include everyone in the fun.
Hey everyone, let's play the marching game!
Yeah!
It's really easy to play! All you have to do is get in a line behind me and we can start marching around together! Yeah, come on!
Yeah!
Game? Even you, Google?
Sure, okay. Hey, Google, do you want to come and play the marching game with us?
Okay. I guess.
We can march in a line. March, 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 march.
You all did a great job having fun and including everybody. It sure was fun playing the marching game.
My name is Maxton. I like to dance.
Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friends Show is on.
No one likes to be left out. It's Mates of State.
No one wants to be left out. Everybody wants to be included. And no one likes to play on their own. So come on, come on, come on. And no one wants to be picked last. And everybody wants to join in the fun. It's not cool to leave people out. So come on. Can't you see?
And dancing to music is awesome! Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, we played the DJ Lance Says game.
I love playing this game!
Hooray!
Then, we played Freeze Tag together.
What game should we play?
Freeze Tag! Freeze Tag!
Yeah!
And finally, we all marched together in a straight line all through Gabba Land.
All you have to do is get in a line behind me, and we can start marching around together!
All right! Playing games today was so much fun!
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! Clap, 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 clap,
clap your hands!
Today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba.